book?
Yeah.
Okay, so when I get home tonight, I'm going to write my name and my number inside this book. And then first thing tomorrow morning, I'll sell it to a used bookstore.
Which one? You're not going to tell me. You're not going to tell me. Why not?
Well, now every time you go past an old bookstore, you're going to have to go inside and see if it's there.
And open it. It's a first edition. She said every time I go into a bookstore, you're always flipping through it, and I checked this week, you don't even have a copy. What's wrong? Don't you like it?
It's perfect. It's an excellent choice.
When you know that you know who you love, you can't deny it.
What's going on? You all right?
Her name's Sarah Thomas.
What?
Hallie gave it to me as a wedding gift.
You know, and you know that you know,
Sally.
When you feel
it's Dean from Obits. Hey, I need an address with Sarah Thomas, SARATHOMAS. I got no phone number.
Of your heart, there's no way.
Yeah, we'll hold.